I saw something.
Always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be. It's a little known fact that metal objects are impervious to fire. I suppose a tough guy like you could just charge them with your head, though.
Thank you.
you, Spyro. You've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward. You are always welcome to return to Hurricos, Spyro.